It's city owned and it's museum. Okay. All the area and all the buildings are museum, and anyone can go there without any cost. Only going inside those buildings it costs. And it's really popular to have a picnic or have a little sightseeing.
How you doing?
Good.
And so they go there feeding some squirrels and something
that.
Was like
a good
that.
Push.